objectif.
Au moins, faire un appel.
Vous voulez faire partie.
To make three posters for you, one for today, another for the Oranmo gig, and the third one for the
art school.
Yes,
art school.
Art school in, and your mission is to choose three propositions in this, and we hope to find three propositions you like. If not, we can work again.
we work with your album cover to find
inspiration.
So we saw Darwin, the
ornithopters,
flowers, butterflies. So we try to mix these. Elements, but in a different way. So students have prepared some questions. So
they are shy, but
we are listening to you. Your mission begins now.
Why is the background with so many colors and patterns?
Because the music, the way the music is, there's a lot of texture in the music, so if you have it quite plain, it wouldn't suit the music. So because there's so many different instruments or so many different parts, it's got a lot of different colours.
It's
like a complex.
Have you associated the butterflies, the platypus and Darwin on the face?
The platypus was because the animals, like,
it's an amalgamation.
But it's made up of everything, so it's like it's got like a beak or a bill and like a beaver's like tail or whatever. It's just made up of, like, it almost looks as if it's made up of different animals.
Always eggs.
So we thought it would, like Paul was saying, represent the music of having different things just chucked in there. It's like an animal that kind of sums up the whole music.
Why did you choose this group and not another?
Okay. when I teach the class, there's maybe 20 students, and we try and be democratic So everyone puts, all the students bring a band in. And we had a band last year, pretty good. But they moved on to something else, so we had space. And I saw these guys performing in the bandstand we saw last night in the Kelvin Grove Park?
Mm-hmm.
You know, near the skate park?
Yes.
We were last night?
Yeah.
There's a bandstand. I saw the guys performing there and I thought they were very good. So I thought I would like to make a record with them. So I said to the class and they agreed.
Using line as a creative pattern, then we used the same patterns for the flower. For this tile poster, I created the type of Fantomama. I choose to represent soft and simple character.
I did the layout of the page and I used the flower on the top, drawn by Margot and Marie, and the font. That is great.